In 1999, atop the Lulailaco volcano in northwestern Argentina, archaeologists discovered the remarkably preserved mummy of a 15-year-old girl from the Inca Empire. She had been sacrificed 500 years ago as an offering to the gods. Frozen during sleep and exposed to a dry, cold environment over 6,000 meters above sea level, she required no additional treatment for preservation. Her body, astonishingly intact, still contained blood and internal organs, making her one of the best preserved mummies ever found.